Waiting for Pinkerton's arrival, Cio-Cio-san stayed up all night. Pinkerton and Sharpless appears. Sharpless tells Suzuki that Pinkerton wishes to take his son back to America with his American wife, Kate. Although distraught, Suzuki agrees. Suzuki mentions how Cio-Cio-san never gave up waiting for Pinkerton to return this past 3 years. Pinkerton is devastated. Sharpless blames Pinkerton for creating such a tragedy. After realizing the arrival of Pinkerton and his American wife, Cio-Cio-san decides to give up her son. She says of Kate, she is the most happiest person in the world. If she wishes, I will give my son to her. Then Cio-Cio-san tells Kate, I will give you my child only if Pinkerton comes by himself half an hour later.
Oh, me l'avete detto. Yeah.